found himself in the firing line of the Portuguese superstar during his explosive interview with Piers Morgan that led to his departure from United last week. Ronaldo accused his former teammate of using his name for fame and claimed that the pair are not friends. As Neville appeared on ITV ahead of the World Cup clash between Brazil and Switzerland, presenter Woods took the perfect opportunity to comment on Neville's relationship with Ronaldo.